Tim Heckler was a top junior tennis player in South Africa before coming to play for Lamar University in Beaumont, Texas. His team remained unbeaten for his 4 years with wins over top NCAA teams. Heckler was ranked number one in men's open doubles in Texas for 4 years, 1969, 71, 73, and 74, with fellow inductee Paul Christian. He played Wimbledon and the U.S. Open and was ranked as high as number 54 in the U.S. LTA. Tim Heckler ran the Houston Open, now known as the Houston Coca-Cola Open Tennis Tournament for the Houston Tennis Association, and was consultant director for the famous Bobby Riggs versus Billie Jean King Battle of the Sexes match in the Houston Astrodome, September 1973, a precursor to the tennis boom of the 1970s and 80s. Tim has served as a member and president of the USPTA Texas Division Board from 74 through 75, the USPTA Executive Committee, the USPTA National Board of Directors, and a number of USPTA and USTA committees. He developed and promoted Little Tennis, a program introducing children ages 3 through 10 and their families to tennis. Tennis is answer to baseball's Little League. Tim Heckler has contributed to tennis and education for teaching professionals through his work with the USPTA and has worked to build and maintain strong and cooperative relations between the USPTA, its teaching professionals, and the USTA.